Assalamualaikum, welcome back to my channel Knowledge Point. If you watch my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos.
Assalamualaikum, let's start computer summer pack of class 7. आप सबने परेशानी हो ना कि जो है ना, एक तो मैम बहुत लेट वीडियो अपलोड कर रही हैं और दूसरा कि बाकी क्लासेस की नहीं अपलोड कर रही। मैं इंशाल्लाह बाकी क्लासेस की भी वीडियो अपलोड करूंगी बहुत जल्द, बस कुछ मसरूफियत की वजह से मैं वीडियो अपलोड नहीं कर पा रही। कंप्यूटर साइंस क्लास 7, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू द आंसर। सीपीयू, मदरबोर्ड, रैम, रैंडम एक्सेस मेमोरी, पावर सप्लाई, इंटरनेट, सर्वर, क्लोज रेंज डेटा, वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क, सेल, सॉफ्टवेयर एंड यूटिलिटी। टर्न द नेक्स्ट पेज। डिफाइन पावर सप्लाई एंड यू शुड मेंशन द डेट एज वेल। अ पावर सप्लाई इज एन इलेक्ट्रिक डिवाइस दैट सप्लाइज इलेक्ट्रिक पावर टू एन इलेक्ट्रिक लोड। The main purpose of a power supply is to convert current from a source to the correct voltage current and frequently to power the load. And list the benefits of using ICT in education: data handling, booking system and event tickets. Explain the importance of simulation in concept development. FET, physics education technology, provides fun free physics, chemistry and biology etc. Importance of FET simulation. FET simulation provide hands-on learning experience in allowing us to explore scientific phenomenon of virtual environment. Uses of simulations: interactivity, visualization, real and world connection, real world connection, conceptual learning etc. Describe the basic features of FET platform. Encourage scientific inquiry, make the invisible, include multiple presentation like objects, motion graphs, numbers etc. Show visual mental models, use real world connections. Briefly explain the purpose of FET simulation. FET interactive simulations incorporate research based practices on effective teaching to enhance the learning of science and mathematics concepts. The simulations are designed to be flexible so that they can be used as lecture, demonstrations, labs or homework activities. Question number 6. Write down the different applications of GeoGebra. It is widely used in visualizations of mathematical applications. GeoGebra allows users to visualize various mathematical concepts such as functions, equations, and geometric shapes. Describe the interface of GeoGebra. Interface: GeoGebra has a user-friendly interface that consists of multiple views. The main views are the algebra view, graphic view. Explain the different algebra and geometrical tools. Algebra is an area in mathematics that uses variables in the form of letters and symbols to act as numbers or quantities in equations and formulas. Geometry is an area in mathematics that studies points, lines, various dimensions, objects, shapes, surfaces and solids. Write down the steps of 2D and 3D shapes on GeoGebra. Polygon, reflect about line, angle, circle with center through paint, ellipse, slider, perpendicular, line, text, point, move. What are the advantages of flowchart? Builds clarity, outlines a complex process, coordinates team effort, helps identify specific steps, communicates ideas quickly, helps solve problems. Write name of any four application software: MS Office, PowerPoint, MS Word, Excel, Outlook, InPage, etc. Identify the following computer components: motherboard, power supply, RAM, random access memory, desktop processor, and sound blaster. Label the components of the system unit: keyboard connector, USB port, serial communications port, VGA port, microphone line in, speakers, MOS connector, Ethernet LAN port, parallel port, game MIDI port. Explain why you think reports are important. Reports offer unparalleled precision, efficiency, and education in educating, executing tasks, thereby human capabilities. For instance, in industries, automation through robots enhance productivity, reducing human error, and streamlining processes. Draw a flowchart to buying stationery from the market. Start. Go to the stationery shop. Ask for the required stationery. Go to the cash counter. Pay money to the cashier and stop. Motor. These are the words. You have to find out. You can just take a look. यहाँ पर बच्चे ने कलर किए हैं ताकि थोड़ा सा क्लियर हो जाए. लास्ट पेज ऑफ योर कंप्यूटर. रिडल कोड ब्रेकर. Just take the answer. A cold, a teapot. Are you sleep yet? Salmon, a sad zebra. Allah Hafiz. Hope you like, share, and subscribe my channel for more videos.